I was title, and then what happened was he's around, but that didn't work. I didn't even realize it. Thanks for the save.
You can grab your Sparrow now. We're linked.
The colony base he was looking for should be on the other side of the ridge.
Wait, we're going over here. There's a chest over here. There's a chest over here. Yeah. Because I've gotten it before as my warlock. It is here. Yep, it's a gold chest. Right here. It's right here. Other side. I got another weapon. Nox Cancer number 3. We could do it.
This is where he was headed.
If I was my warlock, I would. I got a bounty to do this.
I knew we'd get into this.
Walker tank. One shot kill. That's a one shot kill.
Got it.
So did I. I died. I'm facing all level 8s. Wait, what just happened? Why did I do that? That was at. Yeah, I don't know what happened. I'm having a dumb moment. Stuff happens.
looks like he set up camp here. Let's see what he left behind.
His notes. They're all about a place called the Temple of Crota. It's not far from here. Sounds like a death trap.
Where did you go? Right. Temple of Crota.
Here is hollowed out for miles. Who knows what's happening under your feet? I think we found the temple. Up ahead, guardian down.
Yes, he is.
There's nothing left.
Not even the light. Where's his ghost?
Warlock. Maybe a Titan. You could never be too sure with Destiny. There might be a new class coming and when nobody know it.
We've woken the hive. I'm picking up the dying light of a ghost. Inside.
I got a piece of armor.
Ghost is level dead, six. But I can still read some of its memories. The Hive are raising an army here, preparing to invade Earth. We need to stop them.
I got a shotgun. Shotguns are cool for me, especially in Crucible. Yep. Yep. I'm mid to long range combat. I don't like being up close either.
There's reports a team of Guardians went dark near the old Skywatch. They were running a mission for Dead Orbit, had codes to a hidden array that could reconnect us to the other colonies in the system. If we can find their ghosts, maybe we can open that array.
Right. Yep. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna upgrade my Blade Dancer as much as I can before the Taken King. I might be using this for a little bit.
From near the Skywatch. Let's head there and see if we can find them.
Cause my character already level 40. I'm upgrading stuff.
We're heading back through that hive breeding ground. The Vanguard say they're spilling onto the surface now, keeping the Fallen busy. close. There. The ghosts are still here. The fallen have them. It's dead. Keep hunting. Nothing. Find another one. This one still holds the codes. Let's find the array.
Oh yeah, I can enjoy this.
Approaching the control station. This is it.
What's back there?
There's the controls. I'll see if these codes still work.
Okay, negotiating crypto systems. Sure, resistance security
everywhere.
It's working. Outside, the array. It's opening.
Let them come to us. Here comes a wizard. I'll draw out their fire. You take them out. I got this, dude. Just let me take him. I'm taking this nigga. Oh, I wanted that kill.
This array is controlled by the last war mine, Rasputin. It's connecting to defense constructs all across the system. There could be something out there to help us survive the darkness.
To use it too. I'm done with the shotgun. But it's terrible. It only got 3 in the magazine. No, it's the normal one. Well, I think I'll check. Yep, this ain't one I can upgrade. So you need to go to the tower. So do I. Got some stuff to encrypt. So what mission you got left to do now? Oh.
What have you found, Hunter? very solid, Guardian.
Oh, this helmet I got can't use till I'm level 12.
Stay safe.
I got a helmet I can't use till I'm level 12.
Nothing's impenetrable. Hopefully this is close.
Yeah, it should be. Nice.
Wear it well. Back out into the dark, Hunter.
Oh, it's from Eris. It's from Eris. The murmur you get from Eris. The murmur.
Crucible ID.
Morning. I knew you'd take care of
me. Yeah. Yep.
I've got a good feeling about you, Guardian.
I'm level 8 now, so.
Does the Traveler look any different this morning, Guardian?
It's as if the Traveler
will be behind you,
never showing its face.
Carry the light out there, Guardian.
No time for standing around. All right, I'll be right here. As always.
Did you see the storm last night?
You ready? Alright.
Tell the monarchy they'll have to wait.
Welcome, 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 welcome.
It is more than a memory. I can still see the moon.
My light is up to 30. I'm only like 20 behind you because you're 3 levels ahead of me. Wait, you're only 2 levels ahead of me. So I'm not really worried. Yep, but I got bounties now. I'm an Assassin's Creed person now. You see me, right? So microtransactions, really? No. Yeah, I do. Yep.
There's still so much more ground.
Good luck out there, Guardian.
The darkness will not cease on its own. Yes, very good. Return to the fight, Guardian.
Hello,
Dead Orbit is a distraction. The city needs to face reality.
Sorry about the products, yes, Fenchurch. Leave the business part to me.
Let's get started. Build one of these, but until next time. The fire's the best.
Let's take a look inside.
Doing my Assassin's Creed again. We got options here. We can either do Earth or we can go back to the moon. We got the world's grave, or it's a strike mission, the devil's lair. What'd you think? No, I got the devil's lair strike. It's a level 8 strike. I can skip on the strike for now. We can go to the next mission. This the mission you on? Yeah.
There's got to be a way to find out what the Hive are planning. That ghost we recovered found a library in their fortress called the World's Grave. It's said to hold everything they know of Earth. If you can get us down there, I'll steal all I can. World's Grave is deep in their fortress, but according to the ghost we found, there's an ancient knight who protects it. I can lead us to him, but you'll have to face him to find the grave.
Oh, I know where Trilldoy. He's killing the Taken King right now. He on the final mission, he on Regicide. Cause I just checked. Cause I just sent him an invite. He can level up one of his lower characters. Sorry about that, sir. Cause they fun. Not really. The higher you get, the harder it is for you to die. Armor wise, yeah, really, but because you heal faster.
Filled it with all sorts of chambers and catacombs.
You heal a lot faster. God damn it. Get Jade Rabbit Insignia. Gosh. Okay. I got one on my other character. So how long is it before I can start finding this stuff?
Necropolis down here.
I know my legendary only got like 32. And that irritated me so much. Oh, I am loving this knife. I'm over here. Was that an ogre? What turns off and turn back on? Yeah, I'm here. I was in a conversation with my sister. Me, my controller slipped out my hand and it just started firing. And then when I went to shoot a person, I had to reload and I died. This is the one time the knife didn't save me.
The night is near and it's powerful. But this knight holds the key to finding the grave. We'll have to kill him.
I'll let you go first, Mr. Level 10. I know what I'm doing. I'm just trying to get XP. XP, you know, experience. Yeah, I know we gotta go this way. Guess just food. There goes the wizard. The wizard is down. Where the knight at? Oh my gosh, he's right there.
This is the key to the grave. I know where we're headed.
Hmm. Because we're in these walls, I guess.
This should lead us right to the grave. The world's grave, not ours.
Shooting, taking hits just like you. Yeah, and did you see bullets flying past you? It wasn't running, it was more like a tactical retreat. Ain't no point in both of us going down. This is a no respawn zone. Once both of us down, we start from the last known checkpoint. Ow, I took that hit direct. Oh, this knife is so nice. Why didn't I use this hunter in the first place? I just said forget it and just started shooting. I didn't even care.
Break in. They're going to come after us. Make sure you're ready.
I'm as ready as ready can be. Beep. I scanned it with the ghost. Yep, I found a chest. It's over here. Alright, cool. It's over here. Wizard.
There's so much. They've broken the Beckenstein unit.
I'm going to take care of this one myself. Hello. Whoops. Not anymore.
Okay, I've got it all. There's unbelievable stuff in here. The Hive have seen thousands of worlds taken by the darkness, and they've been seeding Earth for centuries, waiting for their gods to return. I'll warn the city. Let's get out of here.
Another sniper rifle. Nah. You want to go back? You want to go back to the tower, or you want to go do the strike? Alright, cool. We can go do the strike real quick. We just need one more. He probably just finished taking King. Alright, I'm just gonna put mine on charge.
The fallen will continue to claw at the walls of our city as we strike them down. Beneath the ruins of the Cosmodrome, in the shadow of an old colony ship, we've located the House of Devil's Lair, and the High Servitor feeding them their strength. We must destroy this machine.
I don't know. Maybe.
Send their souls screaming back to hell.
I think it's just us. Yeah, it's just us. Unless there's another person already there, and we just joining them. I think it's just us. Yep, it's just us. Oh well. We can do this. Remember, we did... Two of us took the prison elders. Two of us that did the prison of the elder, so we ain't got nothing to worry about. I take that back. I'm about to die. Don't judge me.
Fallen and hide. Let's hope we can avoid the crossfire.
I'm gonna probably have to get off this sparrow. Congrats. Thank you. Wizard is down. Time to take down the knight. Ooh, he shot me in the head. I got salty about that too.
Great. The way out of here is sealed.
This is about to suck.
Pretty complex. I'll need time.
There's an Ingram up here. There's two Ingrams up here. Behind you. I got my high jump on already. Like you backed yourself up in a corner. I am here. I'm revived. I'm on my way.
Guardian down. Fallen are getting smarter. It's like the entire system is wired to a... I'll work faster.
Oh, I'm down. I seen him, and that's why I was shooting, and then I got hit. Great, gotta start over. I'm not mad. Don't worry about it. I have my special too. But you gotta understand something. I kept trying to press it, but I couldn't. What the fuck? This nigga just came out of nowhere. Oh, I'm about to die. Oh. Oh my God.
The Fallen are getting smarter. It's like the entire system is wired to a... I'll work faster.
Invisible sniper. Oh snap. What? How did I die? Oh, wire rifle. I got sniped. This is your point. This is your moment. I'm back here. Save me. Yeah. You see the guy? This. I'm right behind you. Behind you. I'm at the wall. Thank you. I got some unfinished business to take care of. Hey, little motherfucker. All right, motherfucker. You want these hands? Catch him, bitch.
I'm close, but just so you know, there's more Fallen than Hive on the way.
What wizard? Oh, shit. I'm down. Thank you.
Guardian down.
You gonna have to stay down for a minute, my brother, because I'm getting shot at and I got no health. Aw, what the fuck? Oh, so this is the moment I gotta come in clutch. Okay. Well, then it's on. I don't need 10 seconds, nigga. I got this. Alright, it's on. Sorry.
Guardian down.
I died. I tried to get him. So what I'm gonna need is for y'all to come and get me, and I'll get the snipers. Well, you're missing one. No problem. Both of y'all on y'all way to come get me. Oh, I got shotgun too. It's on. Bitch. What shotgun? Oh, right here.
Guardian down.
But look what that, sir. One hit and I'm instantly dead.
Barrier is down. We can move now.
Oh shit. Not this thing.
The lair is up ahead, under that colony ship. Just on the other side of all those devils.
He got me killed. No, he didn't get me killed. I got myself killed. I don't know why I say he. It was Flabsturbation. I just like that name. I'm trying to pick up ammo. Observation. That is an awesome name. I'm not even the recommended light level. Whoa, really? I just spawned back in. I'm dead center. I'm just you just gotta stay alive for a quick second. stuff happens, okay? These are questions that don't need to be asked. No ammo whatsoever. Really? Shot grenade, screw you. Yep, I died. I only got hand cannon ammo left. I feel so dumb. I'm going back to my auto rifle. Finally, heavy weapon ammo. Alright, hold up. Here we come, teammate. Here. Oh, shit. Just give me a second. Because he's aiming at me. Oh, he can still hit me from back here? This is just crafty. Alright, here I come, teammate. Oh my god, I am caught. course. Of course. I got 0 heavy ammo. I got 19 special weapon ammo. And yay, ammo. Still no heavy weapon, but I got special. I found a chest under this under the area where I am over here. Yep, under. Yo, Flab, if you can hear me, we found a chest over here. If you want one in on it, just come to where we are. If you can hear us, come over here. Yo. Thank you.
done.
Sepik's prime cast a great shadow over our city. With its destruction, the fallen devils will grow weaker. But we must stay vigilant. The fallen are crafty, and they'll find ways to survive. They always do.
I found an Ingram. I found an encrypted Ingram over here. You gotta hurry up and come it. You got it? What's over here? Aw, damn it. I'm not sure. I got some Ingrams to encode. I got a helmet that's 84. Yep, but I can't use it till I'm a level 12, so. I got 3. I got a hand cannon that's 47. Yep.
What? Let's see what you found out there. One is special. Stay safe. Sure, you know what you're aiming at. Oh, I pity your enemies. Wear it well. Always interesting.
Yep, anything over 80, it's level 12.
Yes, very good. many paths ahead of you, Guardian.
The only bounties I could do right now, they're all Taken King that I got from the bounty dude.
This is the strength we will need
for the dead.
Time is your own.
You don't see don't light like hers anymore.
Can be calculated and submitted. Now what?
Need some new gear?
I'm level 10 now.
Get back out there.
Yep, that's the one I gotta do too. You need anything else you need done on the tower before we leave? Did you go to the Traveler?
Yeah, I will go.
The city claims much.
I will beat you there. Didn't need to be, I just needed to know where to jump.
Your power is greater than when we last wield your light well.
Let me guess, the mission was against the Hive. Chamber of Night.
Environment scan running.
I got a little bit to go, but everything is working. I got level 12 gear, but you ready to go back to orbit? I don't use ammo. I've never purchased ammo from anyone.
So long next time. This. Thanks, Guardian. Okay. Someone who knows what they need. Good choice. You know what you need. Feels good, right? Guardian?
What'd you do? I just used all my glimmer buying weapon synthesis. So, we in the same boat, sir. We both screwed. Yep. All right, I'm ready when you are. Wait, how much glimmer do I have now? I have 386. That's all I got. Yeah.
Fragments of an Akkadian text.
I don't. Cause I really use those. So what you want to do, the Traveler or Eris missions? We got two options. We do the Traveler, or what? Or we could do the Chamber of Night. Chamber of Night or the Sword of Crota. We could do. So, Chamber of Night. I need like 12 more so I can do the blade dancer thing.
Urgent transmission incoming on all channels.
From the speaker.
From the speaker?
Nothing is more important now. We believe the Hive are engaged in a ritual that is draining the Traveler of its light. Whatever power they wield must be understood and destroyed.
This ritual could be happening in any one of their thousands of chambers. If we can find cracks deep enough, I can map the entire Hive Fortress. Okay, good scan, but not enough to locate the ritual yet. Let's keep looking. Someone's trying to establish contact. Could be the speaker. Let's get out in the open. I'll have a better chance of locking this signal.
Interesting. Not entirely interesting, but you have promise.
Who is that?
I don't know. I'm losing the signal.
Guardian, I know what you're about to do. It's brave. But there are enemies out here you would not believe.
Out where?
Go down and face the Hive. And if you live, come find me.
Signal dropped. I got some broken coordinates. Venus, Northern Hemisphere, Ishtar region. Great. What do we do now?
We go down.
I took an eye blast head on. I'm gonna do this raid eventually. This one, I gotta do these raids. I gota do the Crota raid, the Vault of Glass raid. Yeah, I got all the raids to do. Yeah, we need people. At all. I also want to get my light up to at least 300. Or where I'm at now is fine.
Cedar, just like the ones invading Earth. If we don't finish this, there'll be more of these hitting home.
I'm gonna let you go first.
Here it is. The darkest of all the Hive's chambers.
I could have took him.
What is this thing? It's a shard of the Traveler.
They were using it against the Traveler, devouring its light. But we freed it. Our new friend said there are enemies on Venus worse than this. Great.
Shotgun. Probably not gonna use it. Yep, it's a weak one. Let's see. Actually, it's 52. So, yep, but it ain't really changed nothing. Oh yeah. Tomorrow Martin Luther King Day, so yeah. Right. I feel it. I'll probably just keep playing as my hunter and probably pass you.
Long ago, the moon fell to Crota.
Or just get to where you are at level 12 and then just stop.
Drained whatever light it touched. Now Crota sleeps, but the sword does not.
Nah.
The warlocks believe
I hit 12 and then I'll stop.
Guarded by the swarm princes. If you face them and steal the sword, we can see that it is never wielded again.
I'm at level 10 with 50. I'm at level 10 with 50 light.
One of them is said to guard a ritual site near the Hellmouth. We'll challenge him.
I don't know what happened. Oh, we didn't go. When we had already launched, it was... Alright, I'm going back to the tower. This is the Sword of Crota. Alright. Keep up if you can. You know what? I'm gonna get some exercise in. It's very fun. You should try it. Exercise.
The ritual site is up ahead.
Oh my god, I just died. So what happened is, I'm not going to even explain it. It's no point in explaining it. It's just pure stupidity on my point. On my part. Oh yeah, I found another chest, just so you know. I do believe I found yet another chest. If it's still here. Nope, it's not here. It's gone. Oh, I'm getting ready to die.
This is where we'll find him. I hope you're ready. One down. I'll lead us to the others.
Thank you.
Not to unsettle you, but I'm tracking the sword by the light of the guardians it's killed. It's further below.
Are you loading? Oh, I was freaking out like, oh, he not about to leave me now. Leave me alone to suffer death by myself.
The sword is close. I can feel its power. Clear them out. Power is dark. Lots of movement all around us. The princes are coming for the sword.
Same stuff. Sword made out of evil. Another sword or another sword prince? Another sword or a sword prince? Yeah, you just been using the basic attack. Oh, there's a... sword prince, swarm prince, and he's after me.
sword is gone. They say that was one of the most powerful weapons the Hive ever wielded against us. Cryptarchs won't believe this.
Of course not. They're cryptarchs. They don't believe what we tell them. They just stuck up. They're cryptarchs. They're not scared of what we think. I have no idea what it is. Alright, so what did I get? I got a scout rifle and a gauntlet. Well, I'm going back to the tower. I think I'm gonna play some more. I have no idea what it is. I think I might have a vague idea, but I'm not completely sure. So I'd have to go to my warlock. So what do I have to do? I'm going to... Oh, okay. I'm already at the speaker. Seeing what he wants before he catches these hands, and I am now a level 11 on my second character. So let's see. Hopefully it levels me up. Hopefully it's something good. So I don't want to be disappointed. Upgrade unlocked. Guess what I got? Speed boost. Speed boost. I just talked to this figure. I'm getting a gun from the gunsmith. Don't know what I want. Wait, where's an auto rifle? Sent me back down to 49, and I'm back at 50, so it's fine. Definitely is the gear. I need one more enemy to kill my arc blade. Just one more. And everything would be good. I need one more. I can go to the Cosmodrome and get that last kill. He's a Titan.
Yeah, what have you got for me?
She's a warlock. He's a hunter.
Prepare the field. We need to thin down the cabal on the freehold.
Morning.
Hello. I'm about to check who online real quick. Yep. Yep, Urs. Well, I will talk to you later, sir.
Vex still mourn the loss of the Nexus mind. But for the Vex, time is relative. In one moment, a construct is lost. In the next, it is reborn. When a powerful part of the network is lost, the restorative mind is summoned. It has begun creating a bridge through time, a bridge that if it is not destroyed,
series of concentric barriers around the bridge site.
They protect the time bridge and seek to undo what we have done. Unless I'm mistaken, barrier technology of this nature is unstable.
She's right. Find it in our source. You can use it to short out the
Mind Hidden caught this attempt at abusing the timeline. But how many have there been? Does the world stand as it does because of the Vex?
That's the time bridge, and the restorative mind. That capacitor just lit up. You know what to do. Got its attention.
Once again, the mirror of time stands whole. Within, the reflections of the past shimmer as starlight. If the mind had succeeded, Venus may have gone the way of Mercury. Thanks to you, Venus shall stay imperfect, living, real.